Alone in a cave, surrounded by weapons. That is a very poetic way to die.
Oh, there he goes again. Give it a rest, Shakespeare.
What is the measure of a man? Is it the fruit of his labors? Or the secrets of his heart? Is it the person he is? Or the hero he could become?
Houston, you owe me $50. It works.
Yes, you're quite good at your job. These men were right to kidnap you. You could have built great weapons for them.
We're getting out of here.
Oh, yes? Not so easy. They will want that suit, I think.
Yeah, well, good luck getting it. I'm a damn genius, Houston. Looks like this heart won't have any trouble powering this.
Once I upload all the systems, you may need to watch your energy more closely.
Sit tight. I'll get us out of here.
Please do.
How are the visuals on your end?
Perfect. I can see everything. I'm beginning to upload your remaining systems.
I need to know how the suit's holding up, Jensen.
I just finished the upload. You should see the diagnostics now. Be mindful of your suit's integrity, Stark.
What? You worry?
Your suit's integrity is restored by your heart. A momentary rest can help you.
I don't do nap time, Jensen. Let's see how strong this suit is.
Emergency power systems online. Your heart can only do so much. Watch your energy. Targeting system uploaded. Can you lock on?
Yes, it's working. It's locking onto the nearest target. Yizen, they're out of range. I need missiles.
System should be online now. Radar should be working now.
I see it. Good work. Now that's a lot of Stark weapons, at least $50 million worth.
All purchased on the black market. Very lucrative.
Damn it, I didn't build these weapons for the bad guy. Built them for, well, you know.
Huh.
I get it. Why kidnap? Obviously, they don't have weapons.
Perhaps they wanted something more cutting edge, Mr. Stark. Something beyond what you sell. Forget the weapons, Stark. Your life is worth more than that.
Those weapons are my responsibility, Hanson. What do you say we repurpose these weapons? Fireworks, anyone?
Your weapons blow up very nicely.
I really should get into pyrotechnics. must be our friend Raza. Raza, I'm sorry, but our friendship must come to an end.
Jensen, I'm heading your way. Jensen, what's going on?
They're coming. You have to leave now.
No, that's ridiculous. I'm coming back.
There are many stock weapons in this cave.
Jensen!